Hello everyone, if you're new here, my name is Bree and today I will officially be graduating high school. So I'm just gonna take you guys with me to like get ready and it's our graduation, I guess. So yeah. Victoria's here now.
Are you like doing something?
Oh, vlogging.
Oh my God, graduation day!
Yeah, you were like pooping or something. I was like, I don't know if I should come.
No.
Are you together together?
No. Hey, he told me all I need to do is my hair.
I showered and that's all I do.
don't
spoil me like that.
Alright, we're supposed to be leaving like right now, but only half my hair is curled. Well, wavy slash straight and curled.
Guys,
that's gonna be such a f***ing show.
Where'd you put this?
So we're in the car, Vito's driving.
Where'd you put AC?
If you're hot, then we're in trouble. Victoria keeps her house on
like 75, 76.
76 degrees when they're sleeping. We're late to graduation, shocker, I know. It's 10:13. Oh, it's 10:14. We're supposed to be there 10:15.
Oh, sh**. You're right.
It's 20 minutes away. What?
Shit, what?
I know. Oh, I forgot to cut these off. I'll just rip them.
No, you can't see. Like, put them inside.
They bother me. I finished curling my hair, guys, after like 25 hours.
I just don't get it. How you took so... You're like, I'm on my last piece at like 9:50.
Well, I wasn't on my last
piece. You definitely
burned. I lied. And because I curled one of them the wrong way.
Yeah, at least we have gas. Gas?
Like from last night, yeah. Oh, and then I had to like recurl it, but then it was like all f***ed up. So I had to like curl it again. Oh, let's listen to what's her name? Graduation.
Oh my god, yes. I've been waiting to listen to that song the day of graduation. Since I first heard it last year.
Okay.
As we go on, we remember all the times we spent together. As our lives change from whatever. As our lives change from whatever. We will still.
Such a bitch. I don't even understand why guys like.
There's literally 45 empty spots, and she parks in the one that says reserved for like a certain family. Uh oh. What? Oh, they're walking. Uh oh. Uh oh. My dress, Ucha. Cut there? Okay. This is a joke. Let's get it for the vlog. Here's what we're missing.
Yeah, we're missing out.
And here we are.
I don't think we're included in that.
Uh-oh, Vito, he's calling us. I lost my tassel. I found it, but...
Oh, here.
Here's Sammy.
Yo, yo.
We made it!
4 years later.
There's not gonna be, like, a sound.
For me, okay. 3 years later. I didn't go to the school freshman year.
Bro, guess what?
What? Wait, guys, I just had, we had to be late because I couldn't like
Bree's
be late every
she
day
was
to
late
school.
Yesterday too.
Yeah, I couldn't be late every day to school and then not be late to graduation. I just had to finish it off with a bang, you know? Okay, what were you gonna say? Guess what?
Guys, all the girls are pretty much hanging out in the bathroom. Here's Lexi and Veronica.
Hey.
I know, I'm really tall too and I'm wearing heels. But it's hot, it's really hot in here. I have to get out.
I want that.
There's like way too many people in here.
Girl talk, guys.
Ah, Grace.
What?
Oh, boo hoo.
I'm freaking sick.
So we're in the waiting room. Here's our senior class.
Featuring the dicks.
Featuring the dicks.
Featuring the dicks.
Here's Jordan.
Hey.
Oh, here's Luke.
Hey.
Jodine, wanna say what's up?
Yo, what's up?
Bicho?
We made it, guys.
I don't really have anything else to say. It's so hot in here. What?
I have no clue.
Hey guys. Back to
guys.
This is Caitlin.
I'm from fucking
Kaden's graduating today.
And I'm hot.
This is our class. Here's Alonzo.
Front, what are these things?
No, I don't care.
What? That's Fran.
Hey, Fran's
We're walking in. Hi.
Oh, blue mascara.
Yeah.
Wow.
Thank you. Hey.
Brianna Sophia Donatucci. Luis Javier.
We got our diplomas. Travis.
Brianna.
Do I carry this around with me?
Zachary Adam Hoffman.
We're gonna do the
throwing the cap.
Oh, the cap toss.
The hats. Not,
why did I just think we were throwing our diplomas? Uh-oh. Don't piss off brother.
Oh no.
Oh shoot.
1, 2, 3!
This is our vice principal.
Congrats, Bree. You did it. 2021.
Congrats, teacher.
Thanks for calling me out of all my classes.
You're welcome. Yeah, anytime.
He would let me skip. Now he's going to Wyoming, but I'm leaving too, so it's okay.
Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Do well in school. Make us proud.
No, we're out.
We're out. Peace out, high school.
Uh-oh. We're great.
Mr. Bernat, want to say hi to the vlog?
Of course.
This is our best principal, Mr. Bernat.
Congrats.
Yeah, we graduated. Chloe graduated last year.
I just graduated high school, you guys. Pretty crazy.
It's official.
Lunch table's out.
What?
It was good. I just graduated. They never thought I'd make it, but
they,
I made
look
it.
At the open the diploma. They didn't even give us the diploma.
My name's in here somewhere. You just can't see it. Watch. Yeah, it's right there. Yeah. Rhea and John, we need a picture.
They mail it to you.
Oh yeah, let's take one.
Feels so weird. Like, bro, I don't even feel like I just graduated. It literally doesn't feel like that. And they gave us our diploma cases. No diploma. Surprise.
We mean it.
We didn't actually graduate. It's so weird. I'm driving Gianna to her car because she's a lazy f.
Stop looking.
What is it? Take your flowers. Love you too. All right, I'm home now, clearly. Graduation is over, and that was pretty much just the point of this video for like the memories and stuff. And now I'm going to a graduation party, so I'm gonna end the vlog, but thank you guys so much for watching. Stay tuned, subscribe to see what my life is gonna be like after high school. My summer is gonna be super fun. I have a trip planned. You'll find out where I'm going later. And yeah, then I'll hopefully be vlogging in college. I feel like that just sounds so much fun, but yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.